Funnel cake. Jonah.
With everything that we've been having going on around the house, with Jonah moving back in and Alex and them in school, it's been a little bit tense. So we decided that we would go to the Strawberry Festival, just have a good time and forget about everything that we've been dealing with for the last few weeks.
The strawberries are gonna be somewhere around here.
We got 24 minutes until the pie eating contest.
Signing up for the pie eating contest, obviously, it's a competition. The Johnstons are always up for a competition. So why not, at the Strawberry Festival, sign up for the strawberry pie eating competition?
Is this where it's at?
Yes.
This sign right here says it.
So you three are gonna sit out?
Yeah.
Or are you gonna do it?
Do it, Jonah.
You guys sit out, Jonah? Oh, no, come on.
No,
come on. Come on.
Okay. Okay. Well, you gotta hold
the dog. I'll watch Chris.
And my wallet. It's got money in it.
Do you guys have a specific reason that you're not competing?
Oh, I have a very specific reason as to why I'm not competing, and that's because I don't want to feel miserable the rest of the day.
That's exactly what my reason was.
We were kind of thinking, oh, it's going to be like a whole pie. But we saw that it was just a piece of pound cake with strawberries and whipped cream, which was definitely more doable.
You cannot touch the table or the plate with your hands. This is a pie eating contest. You use your mouth only.
I do not have a strategy for this pie eating contest. Nope.
My only strategy to eat this pie is to just shove your face in and swallow it.
Let's make some noise out there, guys.
The Johnstons and competitions go together like peanut butter and jelly. So, and my thoughts with this are, okay, we can win and have somebody ultimately sick, or we can have somebody lose and be fine for the rest of the day. So that tells me that we lose either way.
On your mark.
Fire. Stop.
Get set.
Dad.
One, two, three, go.
Got it.
And we are off, guys. Oh, my goodness. I've been seeing everything I've been in my life.
Okay.
Oh, I thought you just had to eat the cake.
I kind of sort of thought I came in the second. There was no prizes for being the first place loser, which is also known as second place.
Or runner up.
Or runner up. Or. Good job, Charlie, but you lost. All I wanted was like a t-shirt.
All right, that's what we're pulling?
Yeah.
I mean, I'll try, but my upper body strength is very lacking.
It's gonna be all of us, yeah. The fire truck pulling at the Strawberry Festival basically is an activity that you can partake in. It's fun to try and see if you can do it. I personally think that we can.
That's a big-ass truck. We ain't gonna be able to move that thing. It's about to be a laughing stock.
Jonah mentioned it to me. He said, Dad, I'm not agreeing with this. To have a family full of little people that's not from this town, that just randomly show up and grab onto this big rope and try to pull a fire truck and let everybody stare, gawk, laugh, giggle, video, and make a mockery of ourselves.
That's why, man, kind of,
that's why I don't want to do this.
It's turned into now, it's just going to be like a freak show to watch.
Yeah, I'm opting out of this.
Come here. So, I'm not going to do this, just the six of us pull this thing out here and all these people. He don't want to do it either like that. I thought, like, it's a large group to do it, but
we can do it as a group. He just came over and said
yeah,
we can do it.
Yeah, but, like, just the Johnstons do it, I'm not doing it.
It's about getting up there and becoming entertainment for the crowd. And I'm not going to stand up there and pull on this rope and try to pull a fire truck for someone else's entertainment. I'm not doing it.
We'll do it with a group, but I'm not just us six. I don't know if you heard.
Okay, yeah, he said yeah.
I talked to the organizer of their fire truck pull and tell him, say, hey, look, It'd be great if you can get some of your big guys, first responders and firefighters and stuff, to help our family. And we pull this fire truck as a team. And, you know, I think he called on and he understood really quickly. And he said, okay, let's do it.
Come on, let's give him a round of applause.
Are they pulling with us?
Already being a little person, you're an outcast in society. So I appreciated the fact that some of the local firemen of the town came and helped us, and then even volunteers were like, yeah, we'll help them out. So I was very thankful for that.
Here we go, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
I definitely don't think Emma and I helped with pulling the fire truck. I mean, we're not that strong. There's a lot of other people. We were moral support.
Here we go!
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Fire truck, I knew the six of us could do it.
Of course, if we'd had Elizabeth here with us, you know, we'd have drug it on back to the fire station.
All right, come on.
Oh yeah, Weenie Dog Race. Keep going that way.
Oh, this way.
This way.
Next on our agenda is the Weenie Dog Race, and Cruiser is going to be a participant in it. And I guess Emma and Anna are too, because one has to be the releaser, one has to be the catcher.
Cruiser, you have to be looking at your competition here. Look around, Cruiser. Some of these wiener dog owners have given their dogs some professional training.
Yeah.
These dogs are like, they're barking and they're howling and they're ready to, ready to go.
Cruiser, Smokey, Tater, and Bentley, take the line.
Cruiser, you're gonna do good, okay? You're the cutest, hottest dog ever.
Watch Cruiser lay down.
He's just gonna stay in there and look at Anna.
Yes, you go out down there, Anna.
I do not have much faith of Cruiser winning this race or even placing, just because Cruiser's like so dingy and all he just wants to do is just lay down and chill, and he does not get the concept of run to me or no. He's just out there.
On your marks, get set, go!
I was literally so surprised that Cruiser got second place. Like, I'm just surprised that he actually ran in a straight line towards me. Like, I'm so proud of my child.
That's normally, he'd be like, I'm gonna watch this race.
You got second place. Yeah. Good boy.
Cruiser.
Woo-hoo.
I'm just surprised you crossed the line. Yeah.
Second place.
Cruiser, you did good, buddy.
Good job, Cruz.
Good job. Y'all want to keep shopping or ready to head back to the cars?
I'm ready to go home.
Today was a great day. We were able to see, part of Georgia that I'm pretty sure none of us have been to, Reynolds, and enjoy a festival that none of us had been to. Strawberry Festival for the win.
All right. You ready, Cruiser? Let's go home.
Hey, get off, Alicia.
He's like, Cruiser, all we got to do is go to the van.
Cruiser,
go to the car.
Let's go.
Good job, buddy.